Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's Lysha. Okay, if you guys are new here, my name is Lysha. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel, hit the like button, hit the notification bell so you guys can be notified of when I post and you guys can join my little YouTube family. If you guys are a returning subscriber, welcome back. Thank you guys for tuning in and being so loyal, okay? Alright, so today we're going to be doing a quick little video. So you guys know that I did my own box spring, okay? I've had them in for maybe 3 weeks now. Maybe a month. I'm not sure. But I did them myself, and I just basically want to show you guys some different styles that you guys can do besides having it hang down like this. But yeah. So if you guys are interested, make sure you guys keep watching and give this video a like if you haven't already.
Baby, you're too sweet. touch my shoulders. Oh, you said I could go touch you. We could drive around before my Porsche. Joanna, go busy body, busy tonight. Joanna, begging on the dummy tonight. Joanna, go busy body, giving me life, oh. Hey, life, eh. Why you do me like Joanna, Joanna. Why you do me like Joanna, Joanna. How you gonna do me like Joanna, Joanna.
Hairstyle that I'm doing now is a dedication for my fellow YouTuber slash friend slash everything. So her name is Destination Destiny. I'll put her page on the screen. I love her so much. She has some amazing videos. Her channel is straight amazing. So she's a flight attendant, alright? So you guys better make sure you guys go check out her page because she has some really bomb videos. But this next hairstyle is a dedication for you because, I gotta teach you how to do a bun the right way, okay? So, watch carefully.
Make it quench this fire. Everybody want me, make I know fall in love with you. But I know answer them, I tell them, say not you. Right now you come and then you play me for a fool. I'm out here wondering, waiting, I do. Yeah, baby, pour me water, holy water, quench this fire. Yeah, pour me water, holy water, kill this fever. Zagadat.
Alright, so this is how you do a bun, okay? And if you want, you could put a scrunchie over it. But I don't really need to, and plus I'm gonna take it down again. So, yeah. Then you dope your little edges or whatever that you wanna do.
I beg you, make you treat me with caution. Let go, baby, give me let go. Hangover, baby, she give me hangover. Hey, let go. Oh, no, make me let go. Game over, she can't give me game over.
Are they confused? Are they confused when you turn around? Baby, you they make her confused. You do all I like it, they come in room. That's my righty boy, and baby, make her confused. You come and do, you be come and do. You they come and do, you see overload, yeah. I know if you stand alone, I must call my guy before rendezvous.
I go jump on the ocean, as long as you give me my caution. Baby, make you know they rush me. I beg you, make you treat me with caution. Let go, my baby, give me let go. Hangover, baby, she they give me hangover. Hey, let go, don't know give me let go. She can't give me game over.
Shorty want $1 million. They make a wire, wire. Don't need to wanna call out my girl. He said all our friends, leave me like.
special Oh So City mix.
You guys, so that is all the hairstyles that I can actually think of off the top of my head and that I've been doing so far while I've had these braids. But if you guys have any more suggestions for me or like any other styles that you guys do that I didn't do, be sure to leave them in the comments. Let me know what it is, okay? Because I'd be super interested, because you know, you gotta try different styles when you have like this hairstyle. I think it's like so cool how you can have this one hairstyle and do like so many other different hairstyles and stuff. So if you guys have any recommendations, ideas, whatever, make sure you drop it down below. I just want to thank you guys for watching. All right, make sure you guys stay connected, subscribe, like, comment, and share. Thank you guys for tuning in. All right, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video, but that is all for today. So thank you guys.